Hello children, now we are going to second chapter. What is the chapter name? Addition and subtraction. In this chapter we will learn about how can we add the numbers and how can we subtract the numbers, and then how can we estimate the sums and differences, and then about story sums on addition and story sums on subtraction. Okay, let us see now. First, addition of 4-digit numbers. Okay, in that addition without regrouping. For example, add 3,284 and 2,043. Okay, first we have to write that numbers one below the other, and then we have to add. Okay, we have to start from first ones place to next thousands place. Okay, see here, in ones place 4 and 3 is there. First we have to add this ones place digit, right? So 4 plus 3 equals to 7, and then tens place 2 and 4 is there. 2 plus 4 equals to 6, and then in hundreds place 8 and 0 is there. 8 plus 0, that is equals to 8 only. Okay, and then in thousands place 3 and 2 is there. 3 plus 2 equals to 5. So the answer is equals to 5,867. This one is addition without regrouping. And then about addition with regrouping. See, add 4,563 and 3,527. Here also same only. First we have to write that numbers one below the other, and then we have to add. Same method only. First we have to add a ones place digit. See here, in ones place 3 and 7 is there. 3 plus 7, that is equals to 10. Okay, we have to write that 0 in a ones place and then carry 1 to the next tens place. Now we have to add this tens place digit. 1 plus 6 equals to 7. 7 plus 2, that is equals to 9. Okay, next we have to add hundreds place digit. In hundreds place 5 and 5 is there. That 5 plus 5 equals to 10. We have to write that 0 in hundreds place and then carry 1 to the next thousands place. Right? 1 plus 4 equals to 5. 5 plus 3 equals to 8. That answer is equals to 8,090. This is addition with the regrouping. Okay. Next, about addition of 4-digit numbers with the 5-digit answer. See, example, add 6,643 and 8,576. See here, in question only 4 digits are there, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. That is only addition of 4-digit numbers with a 5-digit answer. See here, in answer, 5 digit is there. Okay. See, question, first we have to write that question one below the other. 6,643 plus 8,576. Here also, first we have to add a ones place digit and then tens, hundreds, thousand and 10,000 place digit. Okay, that answer is equals to 15,290. Okay, 4-digit question and then 5-digit answer. Same only. Next, add 6,543 and 7,570. First, we have to write that numbers one below the other, and then we have to start from ones place to next place. That answer is equals to 14,130. Here also, in question 4 digits are there, in answer 5 digits are there. Okay, that is only about addition of 4-digit numbers with a 5-digit answer. Okay, next, see exercise 2.1. In that, A main add. We have to add these numbers. In that first one, 5,395 plus 6,347. First, we have to add a ones place digit. 5 plus 7 equals to 12. We have to write that 2 in a ones place and then carry 1 to the next tens place. 9 plus 1 equals to 10. 10 plus 4 equals to 14. We have to write that 4 in a tens place and then carry 1 to the next hundreds place. Next, 1 plus 3 equals to 4. 4 plus 3 equals to 7. And then in thousand place, 5 and 6 is there. 5 plus 6 equals to 11. So the answer is equals to 11,742. Like that only you have to do other problems. See, second one. 6075 plus 3987. Answer is equals to 10,062. Third one you have to do. Fourth one, 8450 plus 2755. That answer is equals to 11205. Fifth one you have to do. Sixth one, 9875 plus 550. That answer is equals to 10430. Seventh one, 7654 plus 4567. That answer is equals to 12221. Eighth one, you have to do like this, same method. Okay. Next, in that B main, that also addition only. Add first one, 3349 plus 8021. First, we have to write that numbers one below the other, and then we have to add that numbers. See, first we have to write that numbers one below the other. 3349 plus 8021. And then we have to add a ones place digit, tens, hundred and thousand place digit. That answer is equals to 11,370. Second one, 897 plus 9,433. That also first we have to write that number one below the other and then we have to add. See, in a proper step only, in proper method only you have to write. See, here 8 in a hundreds place, right? 897. Plus 9 is in a thousands place. In thousands place only you have to write that 9. And then you have to write that number 9433. Okay. That answer is equals to 10,330. Like this only you have to do third one. Next fourth one. 6578 plus 4309. That is equals to 10,887. Next, fifth one you have to do, sixth one, 6543 plus 7676. That is equals to 14290. Next, seventh one you have to do, eighth one, 9876 plus 678. That is equals to 10,554. Okay. Next, about addition of 5 and 6 digit numbers. Here 5 and 6 digit is there. You have to add that numbers. Like that same method only. See, first example, add 43,468 and 18,833. Here also first we have to write that numbers one below the other and then we have to add. That answer is equals to 62,301. Okay. Next term. Second one, add 4,28,783, 3,47,492 and 26,987. Here also first we have to write that numbers one below the other like this. And then we have to add first ones place digit. And then tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000 and lakhs place. Okay. So the answer is equals to 8,03,262. Okay, this is about addition of 5 and 6 digit numbers. And then exercise 2.2. Here also a main addition. First one, 36,425 plus 22,531. That is equals to 58,956. Second one, 42,726 plus 32,253. That is equals to 74,979. Third one, 6,532 plus 2,75,245. That is equals to 8,75,777. Next, fourth one you have to do. Fifth one, 46,932 plus 19,307. First, we have to add a ones place digit, 2 plus 7 equals to 9, and then tens place digit, 3 plus 0 equals to 3, and then hundreds place digit, 9 plus 3 equals to 12. We have to write that 2 in the hundreds place and then carry one to the next thousands place 1 plus 6 equals to 7, 7 plus 9 equals to 16. We have to write that 6 in a thousands place and then carry 1 to the next 10,000 place. 1 plus 4 equals to 5, 5 plus 1 equals to 6. So the answer is equals to 66,239. And then sixth one, 56,709 plus 4,789. That is equals to 61,498. Seventh one, 19,274 plus 24,348. That is equals to 43,622. Next, eighth one, 36,408 plus 19,727. You have to do this one. Next, ninth one also, tenth one, 612,362 plus 239,780. That is equals to 851,880. Next one, 11th one you have to do. 12th one, 536,484 plus 76,525. That is equals to 613,009. Next 13th one you have to do. 14th one, 64,998 plus 233,803 plus 2,645 plus 312,000. That is equals to 613,446. 15th one, 518,478 plus 216,324 plus 15,516 plus 110,800. That is equals to 861,118. Next, 16th one you have to do. Don't copy these answers directly. You have to do these problems and then you have to write in your classwork. Next, B main. That is also addition only. In that first question, 259 plus 2569 plus 18,720 plus 32,343. First, you have to write that numbers one below the other and then you have to add. See, 53,891. You have to write that numbers in a proper. Okay. Next, second one you have to do. Third one, see, 21,987 plus 56 plus 1,832 plus 59,909. That is equals to 83,784. Fourth one, like this only you have to do. Fifth one, 23,124 plus 1,892 plus 435 plus 23,062. That is equals to 48,513. Okay. Next, seventh one. Sixth one, like this only you have to do. Seventh one, 326,532 plus 538,495 plus 56,434. That is equals to 921,461. Okay. Next, ninth one, 526,532 plus 326,064 plus 312,565. That is equals to 11,065,161. Okay, next 12th one, 43,56,345 plus 4,24,567 plus 63,456. That is equals to 48,44,368. Which one I left? No, you have to do that problems in a properly. Okay, next about subtraction. Subtraction of 5 and 6 digit numbers. How can we subtract the numbers? See, example 1, subtract 17,384 from 35,575. You have to subtract this number, means 17,384 from this number, 35,575. So, first we have to write that number up. And down we have to write down this number. Okay, this 17,384. From after which number is there? No, we have to write that number up. And then down we have to write a second number. Okay, in first step, see 35,575 minus 17,384. Here also we have to subtract ones place digit. In ones place 5 and 4 is there, that 5 minus 4 equals to 1. And then see in tens place 7 and 8 is there. 7 is smaller than 8, so it is not possible to subtract. So we have to take one borrow from the hundreds place. In hundreds place 5 is there. Now we have to take one borrow from the 5, means now this 7 it will become now 70. This 5 is, it will become 4. Okay, now see here, 17 minus 8. How can we subtract this number? 8 after you have to count your finger up to 17. Okay, 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. That is equals to 9. Okay, now this 5 will become 4. Okay, see in this step. Now 4 minus 3 equals to 1. Right, see here. In thousands place 5 and 7 is there. 5 is less than 7. So this also here not possible. So we have to take one borrow from the 10,000 place. In 10,000 place 3 is there. Now 3 it will become 2. Then 5 it will become now 15. 15 minus 7 equals to 8. Okay. In the next step, see 2. In 10,000 place 2 is there now. 2 minus 1 equals to 1. So the answer is equals to 18,191. Okay, next example 2. See, subtract 5,37,524 from 8,28,322. From after which number is there, we have to write that number first. Means we have to subtract this number, means 5,37,524 from this 8,28,322. First, we have to write that one number one below the other. Okay, 8,28,322 minus 5,37,524. See, first we have to subtract ones place digit. In ones place 2 and 4 is there. Here also 2 minus 4 is not possible because 2 is less than 4. Right? So we have to take one borrow from the tens place. So here in tens place 2 is there. Now 2 it will become now 1. Now this 2 it will become 12. 12 minus 4 equals to 8. Okay, see next step. In tens place now 1 and 2 is there. Right? This also not possible. So we have to take one borrow from now a hundreds place. In hundreds place 3 is there. That 3 it will become now 2. And then this 1 it will become now 11. Okay, 11 minus 2 equals to 9. See, in hundreds place now 2 and 5 is there. This 2 and 5 is also not possible because 2 is less than 5. Right? Sorry, 5 is greater than 2, 2 is less than 5. We have to subtract from this method only. First we have to subtract first up place digit and then down place digit. So 2 is less than 5. Okay, see. Now in hundreds place now 2 and 5 is there. Is less than 5, so we have to take one borrow from the thousands place. In thousands place 8 is there, so this 8 will become now 7, then this 2 it will become 12. So 12 minus 5 equals to 7. See here, now in thousands place 7 and 7 is there. 7 minus 7 equals to 0. Next in 10,000 place 2 and 3 is there. This 2 is less than 3. So we have to take one borrow from the lakhs place. So now this 8 will become 7, 2 it will become 12. 12 minus 3 equals to 9. In a lakhs place now 7 and 5 is there. That 7 minus 5 equals to 2. So the answer is equals to 2,90,798. Right? This is the methods or steps for the subtraction of the numbers. Next, about exercise 2.3. In that A main subtract. First one, 46,789 minus 20,532. That is equals to 26,257. Next, second one, you have to do. Third one, 68,948 minus 24,529. That is equals to 44,419. Next, fourth one, 73,657 minus 23,409. That is equals to 50,248. Right, fifth one you have to do, see sixth one, 31,972 minus 20,589. See here, in ones place 2 and 9 is there. 2 minus 9 is not possible. So we have to take 1 borrow from a 7. So this 7 it will become now 6. And then 2 it will become now 12. So 12 minus 9 equals to 3. And then in tens place now 6 and 8 is there. So 6 minus 8 is also not possible. So we have to take 1 borrow from the hundreds place. In hundreds place 9 is there. So now this 9 it will become 8. And then this 7, it will become 16, right? So 16 minus 8 equals to 8. And then here in hundreds place now, 8 and 5 is there. That 8 minus 5 equals to 3. Next in thousands place, 1 minus 0. That is equals to 1 only. And then in 10,000 place, 3 minus 2. That is equals to 1. So the answer is equals to 11,383. Next, seventh one. 48,314 minus 16,029. That is equals to 32,285. Next, eighth one you have to do like this same only. Next, ninth one, 56,235 minus 24,788. That is equals to 31,447. Tenth one, 68,532 minus 27,798. You have to do. 11th one, 92,400 minus 11,678. See here now, in a ones place now here, 0 and 2 is there. 0 minus 2 is also not possible. So we have to take 1 borrow from the tens place. But in tens place also 0 is there. So we have to take 1 borrow from the hundreds place. In hundreds place now 4 is there. This 4 it will become 3. Next in tens place it will become now 10. With 0 it will become 10. And then we have to take 1 borrow from this 10 means this 10 it will become now 9. And then this 0 it will become 10. Okay. See 10 minus 8 equals to 2. Now this 9 minus 7 equals to 2. Here now 3 is there. 3 minus 6 also not possible. So we have to take 1 borrow from the thousands place digit. In thousands place 2 is there now. This 2 it will become 1. And then this 3 it will become 13. 13 minus 6 equals to 7. Now 1 minus 1 equals to 0. 9 minus 1 equals to 8. So answer is equals to 80,722. If we have two zeros in ones place and then tens place zero means we have to take 1 borrow from the hundreds place. Okay. Now this tens place digit it will become now 10. But from here also we have to take 1 borrow. So this tens place zero means 10. It will become 9. And then ones place zero it will become 10. Understood now? Like that only 12th one. See, 86,500 minus 23,179. Here also 1s and 10s place 0 is there. So we have to take 1 borrow from the 100s place. This 100s place now digit now it will become 4. And then 10s place digit it will become now 10. But from for here also we have to take 1 borrow from the 10s place. So this 10s place 10 it will become 9. This 1's place 0, it will become 10. 10 minus 9 equals to 1. See here in 10's place now 9 is there. 9 minus 7 equals to 2. In 100's place 4 is there. 4 minus 1 equals to 3. thousands place 6 and 3 is there, 6 minus 3 equals to 3. In 10,000 place 8 and 2 is there, 8 minus 2 equals to 6. So the answer is equals to 63,321. 13th one you have to do, 14th one, 362,431 minus 248,572. That is equals to 113,859. 15th one you have to do, see 16th one, 516,000 minus 328,249. But here in hundreds place also, ones, tens and hundreds place also zero is there. So we have to take one borrow from the thousands place. Okay, see here in thousands place 6 is there, it will become 5, and then hundreds place 0, it will become 10. But in tens place also 0, so we have to take one borrow from the hundreds place. This 10, it will become now 9. So this tens place 0, it will become now 10. But we have to take one borrow from the tens place. So this tens place 10, it will become 9. And then ones place 0, it will become 10. So 10 minus 1, 9 equals to 1. See here now in tens place 9 is there, 9 minus 4 equals to 5. In hundreds place also 9 is there, 9 minus 2 equals to 7. Now in thousands place 5 is there, 5 minus 8 is not possible. So we have to take one borrow from the 10,000 place. In 10,000 place 1 is there, so this 1 it will become 0. And then this 5, it will become 15. 15 minus 8 equals to 7. Next, see, 0 minus 2 is not possible. So we have to take one borrow from a lakhs place. So this 0, it will become 10. 10 minus 2 equals to 8. This 5, it will become 4. 4 minus 3 equals to 1. So the answer is equals to 1,87,751. 17th one, you have to do like the same method. 18th one. 1,53,005 minus 57,987. That is equals to 95,018. 19th one, 3,08,741 minus 29,467. That is equals to 2,79,274. 20th one you have to do. Next, BMIN. That is also subtraction only. First one, 1,28,746 from 3,26,235. First, you have to write these numbers one below the other. You have to subtract 1,28,746 from 3,26,235. So, first we have to write this number in up, 3,26,235. Minus in down, we have to write 1,28,746. That is equals to 1,97,489. Understood? See, second one. 4,37,789 from 6,34,236. First, we have to write this number up, and then down, we have to write up this number. So the answer is equals to 1,96,447. Third one you have to do. Fourth one, 5,15,123 minus 2,28,758. That is equals to 2,86,365. Fifth one you have to do. Sixth one, 5,28,564 from 7,06,000. First, we have to write 7,06,000 minus 5,28,564. That is equals to 1,77,436. Seventh one, 4,14,000 minus 2,18,932. That is equals to 1,95,068. Ninth one, 5 lakh minus 36,347. See here, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. Up to 10,000 place, zero is there. Right? So we have to take one borrow from the lakhs place. Okay? So the answer is equals to 4,63,653. 10th one you have to do, 11th one, 7 lakh minus 18,245. That is equals to 6,81,755. 12th one also you have to do. I hope you understood how can we add and subtract the numbers with and without regrouping. Thank you, children.